time. Welcome. My name is Taher from Haka Coffee. To be able to produce a clean coffee with high clarity of flavor, it goes down of three factors. There is the farm, the roast, and the brew. This collab and effort of three, you can be able to produce such quality of coffee. So let's talk about the first one, the farm. Your coffee today come from Manglayang Karlina, Cikawari Village, West Java, Indonesia. This farm located at 1400 meters above sea level. This coffee process is carbonic migration natural, 65 hours of fermentation process. It starts by sorting ripe cherry, then put cherry inside the stainless tank and inject with carbon dioxide to push the oxygen out 2 times. After 65 hours of fermentation, cherry soak 3 times on the water. Sorting again, floating cherry and unfloating cherry. After 34 days, drying the cherry coffee inside the drying house to maintain the texture and flavor while boosting sweetness. We considering the bean's potential. So my roasters this coffee, roasting to make sure the resting phase is done completely. It's done completely to ensure the higher quality of flavor. Now, as your brewer today, I brew this coffee with flat bottom dripper. For me, one of the most important thing is how to create the water interacting with the coffee and the flow rate. So, I brewed with this blue bottle coffee dripper, work with the ridges in term of the shape and the size, and distance between the filter and the base. Also, the exit diameter in the bottom of the dripper to create the flow rate through of the coffee. Finally, help you to produce more consistent cup after cup. Now, judges, I'm going start to brew. But I will keep to explaining my process I do. For the brew recipe today, I'm using a 50 grams of medium green size coffee with 250 ml of water at 90 degrees Celsius. Total brew time would be 2 minutes and 40 seconds. My first and second pour are 40 and 80 mils. The idea is to gas the coffee, extracting fruitiness and complex acidity. You will experience this as sweet and vibrant acidity like citric and malic quality. For my final two pour, the water is 80 and 50 mils. This two pour increase our flow rate, extracting sugar and aromatic compound. You will experience this as high sweetness, complex flavor, and pronounced aroma. And now, for the tasting note aroma, you will find orange blossom like floral notes. When the coffee is hot, you will find orange blossom green apple and grapefruit When the coffee is warm, you will get kiwi, grapefruit, and orange blossom. When the coffee is cooled down, you'll find green grape, unripe mango, and sweet sugar cane. It's a balanced cup of coffee and pleasantly enjoyable from hot to cold, and I can't wait to serve it to you. The body of this coffee is medium wet. It's like silky texture and juicy mouthfeel. When as it's cooled down, the body of this coffee going around and very smooth. The acidity of this coffee, when it's hot, it's medium intensity, citric quality, followed by malic acid like apple. When it's warm and cold, malic acid followed by tartaric like green grape. To evaluate the aroma, please follow my instruction. You can give quick stir before the testing. Enjoy the beautiful aroma. This is for you. Take your time, and I will clean up my station, and I will be back to prepare your cup. Excuse me. Alright, you look ready to test this coffee? For the testing the coffee, please follow my instruction. Excuse me, can I? When the coffee is hot, please use your cupping spoon and hold the second on your mouth. Excuse me, can I? When the warm to cool, you can enjoy drink from the cup. Excuse me, can I? To be honored to serve you, this is for you, please enjoy. Thank you for waiting. This is for you. Enjoy the coffee. This is for you. Take your time. It's amazing 10 minutes for me to be here to serve you a great coffee and prepare the specially for you. Enjoy the coffee. Time.